Hey guys, Dan here. This video is a demonstration video of one tool, the 14-inch VE Whirlaway Surface Cleaner. We're going to do a driveway in about 1 hour, and a typical cost for this driveway would be about $100. It's a 4-car driveway, and it has an additional side piece for an RV unit to drive into the backyard. So there's a little extra concrete there that was poured after the fact, which is why it's a different color than the original concrete. But that's not important. What is important is that you guys are going to watch a 50-minute video with no fancy edits, no music, really no talking except for this part. But we're going to get rid of this part here shortly. And you guys can just kick back and watch all the different ways I use this tool in my side hustle, lawn service, and pressure wash business. If you're interested in getting one of these 14-inch VE Whirlaways, you can find the link to it in the description of this video, and you can check to see if it'll be compatible with the pump you have. By the way, if you're wondering where my pressure washer is, it's actually in the garage next door. This is my neighbor's house. All right, well, kick back, get yourself something to drink, maybe a little snacky snack, and enjoy the rest of this video. And if you have any questions, go ahead and drop your question in the comments below. Thanks. Oh, by the way, let me be the first to say, yeah, I know. My zipper's open this entire video. Ugh, I didn't realize it until about 3/4 of the way done editing. Sorry. Here we go, rinsing off the last bit of dirt. Blow it on out into the street. When it dries, it'll just be a powder. But here's one tool. One tool. And it took us just over an hour, give or take a few minutes. And we made, check this out, we made a whopping 100. Oh, she didn't pay me yet. Well, better luck next time. I better get my tool and get on with myself.
Tell me about the whistles. The whistles.